नमस्ते पार्थाय प्रतिबोधितां भगवता नारायणेन स्वयं व्यासेन ग्रथितां पुराण मुनिना मध्ये महाभारतं अद्वैतामृतवर्षिणीं भगवतीं अष्टादशाध्यायिनीं अम्बत्वामनुसंददामि भगवद्गीते भवद्वेषिणी। नमस्ते जय श्री कृष्ण। वी हैव बीन स्टडिंग द ग्रेट योगशास्त्र श्रीमद् भगवद्गीता वी आर इन द 18th चैप्टर एंड टिल द 64th श्लोका वी सॉ हाउ श्री कृष्ण वाज ऑलमोस्ट समराइजिंग what all he told in the previous discussions. So now he told Arjuna in the 63rd shloka, Vimushya etat asheshena yathechase tathakuru. I've told you so many things. Now you do the vimarsha analysis and finally decide what you should do. This freedom is very necessary because somewhere the manushya, the person should decide on his own finally. Bhagavan will give us a little bit of that much of freedom. So that we work it out. But ultimately, he is always there to protect us when we take a wrong decision. So Shri Krishna says, I have told you everything. Now you think and decide. And also, I'll tell you something extra from my side. Sarva guhyatamam mama paramam me paramam vajah bhuyah shun. I'll tell you highest advice on my part. Again, ishtavasi me dhiram. You are very beloved to me, so I'm going to tell you this. Now, Shri Krishna tells him the path of surrender. How, of course, we can take any of these paths, this bhakti patha, karma patha, yoga patha, etc. But there is one more patha, that is total surrender, atmanivedana. It is kind of bhakti only. So he tells in the 65th shloka, manmana bhava mad bhakto madhyaji mam namaskuru mam evaishyasi satyam te pratijane priyosine manmana bhava. You make your mind to get absorbed in me. Madbhaktaha, become my devotee. Just devote to me. Madhyaji, do all your worship for me. And Mam Namaskuru, just bow down to me. Mameva Eshyasi, so you will obtain me. Satyam Te Pratijani, I am promising you. Priyosime, you are very close to me. You are dear to me, beloved to me. So I am telling you, just focus upon me, think of me, worship me, just devote to me, surrender to me and bow down to me. Just when I am here, you don't have to fear at all. So just commit yourself to me and I will take care of you. You will obtain me, you will obtain the highest state. Here Krishna is not speaking just as a Devaki Putra. He is speaking as the Lord of the universe, as the Bhagavan of the whole of creation. So this is one of the highest kinds of bhaktis that we can do, because here there's a total annihilation of the ego thing, the ego which makes us feel very arrogant and all that, which creates moha in the mind. The ego is totally surrendered in case of such sharanagati. So Shri Krishna continues the same discussion in this 66th shloka. We will see that in the next episode. Namaste, Jai Shri Krishna.
टीवी विक्रमा नेशनल भारत भाग्य विदाता सब्सक्राइब टीवी विक्रमा नेशनल एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू क्लिक बेल आइकॉन बटन एंड सेलेक्ट ऑल नोटिफिकेशन।